At number 10, Kuhnhackl does his OV impression.
Phil Bullock back into the corner. Can Branson and Komarov come together? Komarov lost the stick. Puck stayed there. Kuhnhackl draws a penalty. And then as he was falling, he scores! Tom Kuhnhackl, count it! And we're tied at one.
He's going to take this tape and he's going to show it to his old teammate, Sidney Crosby, and say, hey, Sid, look what I just did.
At 9, Matt the Hat in Toronto.
Now it's Boychuk. His shot. Tip. Score! Through for Letty. Over Barzal. One-timer. Tip. Score! Deflected in front. Matt Barzal and Anders Lee involved in the Islanders score on the power play. Here's Barzal with Beauvillier. Barzal has a pair. Shoots. Scores! Matt Barzal with a hat trick tonight in Toronto.
Number 8, perhaps the best passing play.
They drop it for Barzal. Everly scores! Barzal draws the attention and slides into a wide open Jordan Everly. A power play goal just 22 seconds into the man advantage.
In at number 7, Ryan with the overtime blast.
Cizikas circles out high. He shakes free of Soderberg. Moving in. Pollock. He scores! Ryan Pollock, second of the game, wins it!
At 6, Devon rings in the new year.
Bailey across. It's Taves. Devon Taves to Bailey straight away. Bailey dishes Taves. Save Delia. He scores! The first NHL goal for Devon Taves is an overtime winner. Devon Taves out of Quinnipiac in his 5th National Hockey League game. All of them this season, he buries the overtime winner to beat the Chicago Blackhawks.
In at 5, Matt and Anders are magnifique in Montreal.
And then a little crisscross as Barzal. 2-on-1 with Anders Lee. Barzal looking, waiting, got it through, they score!
Number 4, Barzal bedevils New Jersey in overtime.
He's here for Butcher, and the Devils in no hurry.
The Devils want to make a change, and Islanders have been out there a long time, so the Isles are able to get one man off. There's a breakaway.
Here's Matt Barzal pulling ahead. Barzal scores! Matt Barzal, the overtime winner!
For 3, Bo takes Manhattan.
Phil Pulek feeds it down for Komarov, then return back to Phil Pulek. He fires, tip, score! Anthony Beauvillier on the tip, and the Islanders right back in it. Now Jimmy Vesey, off the skate of Komarov, Beauvillier breaking. Phil Pulek tries to sneak it through to him, got it to him. Beauvillier, he scores! Second of the game for Anthony Beauvillier. The Islanders have scored the last 3. Barzal on the move. Barzal draws a couple of players to him and then feeds it for Boychuk. He winds, he shoots, they score! It's a hat trick for Anthony Beauvillier on the perfect tip in front, and the Islanders grab back the lead.
At number 2, a memorable return to the Coliseum.
It's Bailey with the defender falling down. Head man for Beauvillier. Barzal's got the wheels to join. Beauvillier in! Save! Rebound! Score! Starting to wander in.
I don't know why he didn't shoot that. Zeke was in front.
Because he finds it for a goal! That's why Islanders have their first lead of the night. And the Islanders come back to the island and kick it off with a win. It's a team that wasn't given a chance at the start of the season. They'll have a chance to play for the Stanley Cup. After a 2-year absence, the Islanders are back in the playoffs. Well, there are not a lot of people outside this building that believed this day would happen. Barry Trotz made the players believe, and Butch, they made us all believers. It's been a remarkable story, and it's not done yet.